Get out the way, crazy.
Okay, so my sister has this nice idea of having these yellow stools. My parents actually had these probably a year or two, and we kind of tore them up at the big house. But now that she has her first apartment, she wants this yellow. I think it's called Stingray Yellow. Just an accent piece, you know, just add a little pop to, you know, open area, kitchen and living room area. But I think it did pretty good. We did use one other, I think we used maybe two coats. Two spray cans, maybe three or four coats, it feels like. You know, light coats, two light coats. And then we kind of got a little bit serious on the next two because we wanted a certain color. But overall, it looks good. Now, on these little edges right here, no spray paint would adhere to this. None. We tried it. So I think what we might do is use Mod Podge and see if it creates a barrier, and then we can see if it'll spray over it. But yeah, I think overall it looks pretty good from this to that. Not too bad of a difference. Next test is wear and tear. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure you check out the wear and tear review. Like both videos, subscribe, and hit that bell so you can know when I make the next one. Talk to you later. Bye.